Hi. Now you can see what I am fighting here on Pohorje. This is gone totally crazy, and this is the amount of logging you see here. It's incredible, and this is all made by logging machine, and it's in such a scale you can't believe it. It's incomprehensible, and you just are speechless. You don't know what to say. This is crazy. Where is leading this? This is doesn't have no meaning. It's only meaning and only basic of this is making money, and this is our only few individuals who are making money on the cost of nature, of wildlife, and us. And what will stay? Nothing. Destroyed, empty woods, and binding CO2 emissions. All this CO2 is going out. This will get burned, and maybe if we are lucky, building housing. But it's absolutely crazy, man. I've never seen this in such a scale. This is the worst scale of logging I've seen here on Pohorje. This is Slovenia. This is European Union, and we were one of the leading countries in the world about preserving our woods, our wildlife, and 15, 18 years back we were actually leading. We have about 60% of Slovenian woods were natural, most preserved in European Union and in the world. We had in some way really ecological and sustainable logging, and now you can see what we have. Except logging, we have these madmen making noise, yes, and waving. You'll be on YouTube, crazy.
Okay. YouTube?
Yes. Yeah. And now you can see what these people are doing, destroying.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah.
Ne na tak način, ne na tak način. Ja. Hrup zganjate tukaj, vso živali prestrašite, pa se ne vodite sam po cesti. Večina se vodi, evo, je to normalno? Je to normalno? To ni normalno. Ja jebat ga, ne, ni to normalno. Vi tukaj nimate kaj za iskat, žal. Veš, ker večina vas folka se vodi tukaj po gozdovih, ne?
Kaj se nas gozdo videl?
Jaz sem vas videl v gozdovih tudi, ne govorim tebe osebno, ampak videl sem takih kvade po 4-5 komadov naenkrat v gozdu noter.
Dragi moj. Zdaj na cesti videl?
Ja, zdaj se trenutno na cesti.
No.
Ja, naslednjič boste pa v gozdu, ne? Se vemo, mislim, jaz dobro vem, ker sem v gozdu noštop tukaj, ne? In vem, kak je, ne?
Ja.
Ja, ja. Se, vsak počne svoje, pa kaj misli pravo, ampak to ni pravo, ker vi se vozite tukaj v takšnih količinah in takšnih hrup zganjate, da je to takšni negativni pliv na naravo.
Kaj pa oni?
Kaj viš, glih zdaj to snemam, glih zdaj gre to na YouTube, pa glih zdaj to gre na prijavo, ker je to nenormalno. Ne? Ja, ja. To še ne pomeni, če oni uničujete, da polako vi to zdravo ne uničujete. Ja, tak je, ne. Ja, 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 ja. To ni kros proga, dragi moji, to je narava, ki mora biti očuvana, pa jo pustiti na miru za dive živali, ne. Ni se samo za dirkanje, pa za narenje, ne. Dirka se pol po dirkališči, ne. Jaz sem sam imel motor, pa sam imam rad motorje, ampak ločim, kje se kaj lahko počne. In tukaj se nima v naravi kaj takega ne za početi. Tu, če hočeš v naravo, idi peš, uživaj v tišini v naravi, ne pa da zganeš krival, pa noriš, pa divjaš z motorjem, ne. Ja, to je to, veš, ja. Tak je, ne, nekje mora naravo stati, da bomo še to uničili, pa bomo imeli sam beton, pa to razvito uničeno. Ja.
Evo, zdaj se smere.
Ja, 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 sej, jaz sem edini, ki se borim proti temu, veš. Ja, 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 ja. Pa ki registrske, oni registrske, dolj se prej, se ne govori, zdaj je že dolj vzel, ne. Ne, ne, ne. Ja. 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 Now you can see, sorry, but I was speaking Slovenian with this crazy I must control myself and my language, and now you can see logging machine. This was actually forwarder for taking these logs out of woods, and they are destroying everything, and nothing will be left except destroyed nature to the bones, just pure rocks. This is crazy. If you could see what consequences has this logging in the woods, it's what tracks are leaving these logging machines. This is gone crazy, really crazy. And what is most crazy of all, these are stained woods, stained all woods. This is made of cost of taxpayers, Slovenian taxpayers. And now you can see, you can probably see the loud of this quartz. Is this normal? This is 1,300 meters up in the mountain, on top of the mountain, where only quiet and natural sounds should be, and wildlife, and man should only walk, explore, and enjoy this nature and preserve it, and not destroying it such a scale. This is not leading anywhere. This is crazy. And we should bind CO2 in woods. We should log less and log ecological and in sustainable way. And this has nothing to do with it. This is just pure exploiting, raping nature and making money for a few individuals. Also here in the state-owned woods, this wood, these logs, this wood will be sold beyond low or lower than usual price in Austria, and individuals who are in this trade, there are few individuals who profit. This is, here is corruption, and this is why this is happening. State has need for money, but because of this destroyment, you get only a little bit of money and low prices for this wood, and this won't go for long, because all the property, all the woods will be totally destroyed, and CO2 will go in the air, and I don't know, it's the beginning of the end for everything. We won't have a place to go. We won't have retreat where to go. Wildlife, we won't have the place to live, and I'm losing words and I'm losing my mind seeing this. Sorry.